channel and it's your first time now you're watching my channel, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell button notified to get notified each time I post. Today's video, I'll be doing the scrunch try on my natural hair. I'll be doing my natural hair. Well, some of my natural hair. Yeah, let's get right into it because I'm kind of excited. It's going to be a real short video. It says helpful hints. Read it with me now, y'all. It says helpful hints. If your hair is very solid or very heavy, build up, style it, age, shampoo 24 hours before condition of application. Well, what if I don't shampoo my hair? What if I don't? What a glow there. Okay, I see them. My hair, it has product in it. And my hair is supposed to be clean and dry. And it's supposed to be, I'm not ready to just brush it. This is too much. But what if I just rinse my hair out? And then, yeah, you know, not following instructions, because that's something I always do not do. But this is how my hair looks like, y'all.
And
I'm just gonna rinse my hair out. We'll rinse the part that I want to be dyed. I'm gonna rinse that part out, and I'm gonna dye it. Yeah, look at my hair, like, yeah, look at this growth. You always can never. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what part I'm gonna do. Okay. Period. Like, if you're gonna do this, then you ain't got nothing. Do that, but this is the part that I wanted to be the color that I showed y'all. So yeah, I'll be right back when my hair is rinsed out. Okay, I'm back. I rinsed this part out. It's just, I don't know, it's too much. It says do not use if hair if not in good condition. They gave me gloves. We love that for us. So this is the part I wanted to, this is the part I want to dye. Of course, it's going to be a scrunch side stripe. So it's just like, there's much hair compared to all this, the rest of the hair on my head. It's rinsed out. It's clean though, I can say that. I mean, and a product on here. I just got to dry it. So what I'm going to do, get my towels. Towels are really bad for your hair, but I'm get my towel and just like, at this point, does it really have to be dry or can it be damped? I'm asking. Alright, so let's start with the directions. Let's start with the mixed color. It says first, put on coloring gloves. You don't tell me what to do. They don't tell me what to do. So, if I don't follow anything, any kind of instructions, let me follow these instructions. Sometimes I wish I was a little bit taller, but wish I was a baller, shop caller. What is this? Color developer. It says one. It says On the bracelet, it says to. Oh, I need scissors. I'll be back. It's me. It's Brittany, bitch. Yeah. It says two verse, and then pour all the aluminum-free colorants into the developer. Don't try this at home. What I gotta do is, we're not wasting no product in here. I mean, we're not using all this product. We're probably using like 1/4 of it, because it's like 1/4 of my head. But still though, who rich around here? Not in these parts. I'm not. Just because I have a good business, a good small business, don't mean jack. You know what? In fact, I'm dying y'all here too. Get any box color y'all want. I pay for it. Let's just pour this in here. Let's smell it. You know what? Cheers. Let me start playing. Alright, so. Wait, y'all gotta see. Y'all gotta see me in my chemical reaction. And so, can y'all see? Too much TikTok. You better come out good too. Why you talking, Miss Ma'am? Miss, I want to pop open as soon as I cut you. Miss, can't wait to get in my hair. That what she's saying, y'all. That what she's saying for real. All right. Step 3. Finally, replace color. Damn, I really literate. Finally, replace cream color developer bottle. Applicator cap securely, placing glove finger on open tip, pointing away from your face. Shake vigorously until mixture is completely blended. Period. Well, shake your booty. Remix this. Girl, shake that laffy taffy. I wanna do my nun. Oh, cause you so thick. Girl, shake that laffy taffy. That laffy taffy. Laffy taffy. That laffy taffy. Alright. Ding dong. I got my paddle. I got my new bamboo brush and my wide tooth comb. I couldn't pee. I'm terrible at making decisions. But I knew that I wanted to do this tonight. So that's why I didn't wash my hair. But the direction says, but I don't listen. So if y'all don't know anything about me, I don't listen. Huh? Who knew? You know, Wendy is canceled. And we all know why she's canceled for a good behind reason. At this point, the girl don't even need a show. Miss Day don't even show. What she got a show for in the first place? Yeah, okay, so my best friend name is Quay, so I'm gonna put a Q for Quay, cause she is a baddie. I'm gonna put a Q for Quay, cause she is a baddie. Say, if you're watching this, Quay, that was for you. On to the next person. If you're my boyfriend and you're watching this, and his name is Tyler, it's a T for Tyler. Next up is my sister. Her name is, I don't think she wants me to say her name, but here is a G, because she know who her name is. There you go. There it is. I love you. Well, that looks like a kind of like a B, but okay. All right, before I do this, Chelsea, if you're watching this, because you Like, you got yours done, and I told y'all to get mine done, and it's tonight. Here is a C for Chelsea. Shout out to my girl Chelsea. There go her C. It says to keep this on for 25 minutes. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to call y'all. I'm going to talk to y'all when I'm 25 minutes are up. Yeah. Okay. I'm back and I'm thinking like, I should have just did my whole hair because like this looks too good to be just one part of my hair, and it's like still healthy, curls still bouncy like that, but I think it's still some dye, like the product in the hair, because I can like hear it and stuff. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna like rinse it out one time and then put the leave-in conditioner in. Yeah, I'm so happy. Like I don't do stuff like this, and I'm just happy that I finally got natural hair like I wanted and stuff, and just been doing a lot what I want. Oh yeah. And it's like people, I'm surrounded. And it's just like I'm surrounded by people who support me now. You know what I'm saying? Because I wasn't around people who supported me. I was around people who said that I shouldn't do this or I shouldn't do that and stuff. You know, it gets old. So stuff like that get old. So you gotta draw out people. So I keep going back and forth and back and forth, but it's like, I don't know, that's what it is. So, bye. I'll be back and I'm gonna style it. I'm back. Last time leaving until tomorrow morning when I have to get ready for work. So, this is how my curls look like. I'll let y'all get a close up. Gives me very much. I ain't even care. My hair is not rinsed out good. Oh my god. My styling product I use for the rest of my head was this. Cream of Nature. Don't ask me what's going on with me and Cream of Nature. Like, I think I should become a brand ambassador. So, Cream of Nature, if y'all see this, I got y'all aligned. I'm very much supporting y'all. This is how y'all next be. I know a boy just like you. Ooh. This is how y'all niggas be with the dreads. Y'all talking about y'all. And you don't do nothing on the team. But I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. Yeah. On the beat.